You know, I still don't know what happened to Shane Buckley. He just came to the courthouse one day and said that, hey, I'm out of money. And I guess he was desperate. But I didn't expect him to be that desperate.
Hey man, we're gonna be closing up here soon. You gotta go somewhere else.
I'm a widow. What the hell?